What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we got the shotgun. We got introduced to the two new enemies, which was those runner things, and then the weird-looking headcrab things. And this guy is crazy. The Reverend, I believe his name is, or something like that. But yeah, well, without further ado, let the adventure continue. All right, I'm gonna do a 360 into that. Whoa! Overshot it! Nailed it! It's whatever, I got life. That was tight. I don't like screaming in any type of horror or anything. Screaming in horror games or like movies, I literally turn into a little bitch. Just freaks me the F out. I think it all started like with Blair Witch. That movie just, oh my god, it's terrifying, that movie. I don't care who you are, it's still scary. Alright, I don't want to waste all my shotgun ammo, so I will pull out my pistol for a little bit, and my gun. Or, my grabby gun, there you go. It's part-time, not fresh. But yeah, Blair Witch, really scary movie. It's still scary. I bought it on Blu-ray about a month ago. Watched it. Surround sound. Terrifying. Still terrifying. Enough about Blair Witch. Kill these bitches. Oh, yeah. Shot him in his vagina. Maybe I got to get up there. Oh, wait. I think I know what I got to do. Yeah. I actually had to jump in there, but I just missed it. So. Please don't. Oh my god, it was like right there and it's like watching me, stalking me. What is that? I'm gonna get scared to watch and I'm gonna scream for you guys like a little wiener. Hello? Like this. 360. Yeah! That's what I wanted to do. Hurry up! Oh my god, look at that, dude! Oh my god. Where are they coming up from? I know this thing has double barrel. A derp. How many are there? Okay. I think I have to take some fall damage right here, guys. I think. Is there a safe way down? Oh, damn it. Oh, that's the safe way. What? Morphine administered. What the hell's going on? No. They're like smart, these head crabs. Alright. Why are you running? That thing like threw a freaking head crab at me. Seriously, my heart's like, it's like racing right now. I'm freaking paranoid. I'm never paranoid in any type of game. I heard like a ooh. Did you guys hear it? Oh my god. I'm seriously scared. My heart's like pumping. What was that? What was that? Oh, fuck that. I'm turning this thing on. What? What? Was that someone laughing? Oh my god, dude. This game just had like tons of. like everywhere. I'm panicking. I'm seriously panicking. I'm moving, asshole. Everywhere I turn, there's more and more enemies, and I'm out of bullets for a pistol already. Shit. I knew it. They were poison. All right. I'm gonna do this and this. Seriously, throwing these things at me. Put this. Serious. I can just throw this at you. I can. Cool. Oh, those things are tough. Shit, me. Alright, let me see this. Oh, that's so cool. Wait, what the hell? There's still more? Alright, let's get this. Damn, how many are there? What? Oh man, I gotta do all that again. Shit, well at least I know what I can use. I'm using a shotgun in this. Then all of them start coming out. Oh my god, what the hell? Ah! Help me, please. Bloody things at. Look how many there are. Alright. Oh, I gotta use the gravity gun on this thing. Well, where's the runners? There was runners last time. Chop this guy in half. Okay, so where's my ejective at? Double barrel. Great, now I have this guy to worry about. I'm back into a corner. What? How many does this one have? I wonder how many they have. Probably like. I'm throwing a grenade. That'll take care of the majority of them, I guess. Suck grenade, asshole. How did it stop? Is he dead? Serious, still alive. Even though I hit him, hey, all of them didn't die. They still live. Okay. All right. Calm down, Drama. Calm down. Get your head together. Get your head in the game. Figure out where you need to go and go there. Okay. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff right there. This is really seriously creepy. Oh, damn. That was a Kobe one. That, damn, that doesn't even kill him. Wow. Holy moly. That's crazy. Wait, what? How do I... jump. Was I supposed to... Am I supposed to be here? Nope, but you're not. I think I just, like, glitched it.
Long for your affliction, child.
Oh.
Rest, my child.
Alright, I'm not dealing with this one.
Woe to thee.
Terrifying. I never want to do that again. So let's get a grenade. Gonna run and get the hostages. Let's see whose bodies fly. Sweet again. Nades. No, that's not a grenade. Duh. Revolver. Eat revolver, asshole. Oh, man. I'm still, like, shaking. Like, I'm shaking like a little girl. Okay, where the... Wait, what? Did I just go in a big circle? What the? I did. I think I just went... No, I didn't go in a big circle. Why would they make... Oh, okay, that door was locked. Okay, now it's open. Okay. Makes sense. All right, so there's someone up here. So I'm going to do a little off the rips. Breach and clear. Oh, that didn't clear anyone. Let's be a breach and clear. Oops. I don't want to deal with that. Is this? I don't want to fall somewhere I'm not supposed to be. I'm just gonna go over here. That kind of looks like where I have to go. Fucking things, man. Got it. It's like game just made it 10 times scarier. Look, they're coming after me. Close the door. Coming through the door? Okay, I don't think I can. Hey, buddy.
There you are. At last. I will send the cart for you, brother. It will be but a moment.
Hurry up.
Patience, brother.
For now, I have to defend myself.
Guard yourself well.
Okay, just... You can kind of... tell where they're coming from. Stupid ass. Ready? That looks cool. Boom. Right, let me get up. Okay. Stupid thing. I really don't care if the crabs are down there. I just don't want these guys coming up here. This is easy. Wait, you're barely sending the damn thing? I could probably jump over there. Oh, yeah. Where are they spawning at?
Brother,
hurry up, brother.
No, brother, step into the cart.
Hold on. Okay, I'm just gonna...
The handbrake, brother. Release it and come down.
They're like, fuck y'all, I'm out. That's really scary. Maybe that's where they got some inspiration for what's it called? The hunters from Left 4 Dead. For most of these.
Greetings, brother. And so we meet at last.
Hell yeah.
You are to be commended for avoiding my traps. Whew. The work of a man who once had too much time on his hands and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so I will show you to the mines.
Let's get the hell out of here. The mines?
As for me,
sounds even worse.
A shepherd must tend to his flock, especially when they have grown unruly.
Unruly? Look at him with this awesome shepherd.
Follow me, brother, and tread lightly.
Okay.
For this is hallowed ground.
Like what kind of ground? Hollow? Like we're gonna fall through? Or hallowed?
Over here, brother.
I'm coming, brother. I like this guy. He's a broski. He's part of the broskies. I'm coming, broskies. It's all conveniently placed right. Oh! Man, I suck. You're good at this, brother. I'm not. Oh, that's fine. Back up, sucker. Look at him. Spying him off like a champ.
Like, oh, dude. I need help, brother.
I know, I'm coming, dude.
Close to me, brother.
That was sick. Alright, maybe I shouldn't. Oh no, not through the cemetery. Oh, it's dance tight shoes. Yes. What the? I'm gonna use this.
Aim for the head.
Don't do that, please. Nope, I'm just gonna wait for them to come in the line.
You meant no harm.
And then. And then again. It's that simple. Come on, come on. Kind of. Get it. Pull this work just as fine. I'll reload this thing. Alright, come on. I'm ready to go. Are they coming out of the grave? Oh, that was cool. Yeah, this is way more effective. Look at him. Suck, bro, again. Oh, never pick up a flaming barrel. That was stupid. Oh. I know. Flaming barrels, they're not good. I learned that neither, too. Oh, didn't see that.
Return
one.
To your true nature.
To hell. There we go. Wanted to get that one too. Where are they coming from? Oh shit, they come from behind us. Right, get another. Oh. Okay, sweet. It went through the. Oh, no. Hell no. You get one of those. And you get one of those. So even though if I kill him, they still fall off his back. And they still come out.
Follow me.
I'm waiting
quickly,
for
brother.
Waiting for you, dude.
Be free, my child.
It's on fire. No, no, don't stay back there. You're gonna die or something. Ah, damn it. I do gotta aim for the head, but I keep forgetting. Where's he at? There's no more. That's all of them, right? Pretty sure that's all of them. Yep, that's all of them. Alright, let's go. Where are you? Are you just seriously walking into the fire?
Hurry while I hold the gate.
Okay, cool. Oh.
Go quickly.
Wait. You're coming?
Farewell, brother. I fear I deliver you to a darker place. May the light of lights illuminate your path.
What are you doing?
Look to your own salvation.
What is this guy doing? Just like went in the flames. Look at this crazy person. No, that guy helped me. Stay away from him. Oh, it's like at the end of a movie. Stay away from him, you assholes. I think they just keep coming. Yeah, they just keep coming. What are you laughing at? I'm killing him. No, I don't want him to die. Oh. There we go. Damn, I think they just keep coming. Hey, look, see, I saved you. Oh, you ran into the flames like an idiot. To the fire and the flames. Man, that was awesome. That was pretty cool. Alright, let's get to where Ravenclaw. Ravenhall. On to the next place. Away! Where do I gotta go now? Man, I feel bad. That guy, like, helped me, and then he just, like, died. Oh, crap. I don't want to go down there. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it there. I hope you guys enjoyed that Let's Play of Half-Life 2. It was pretty cool. We lost the Reverend. He died. But we're about to head into the caves. But if you guys like it, give it a like and a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you guys think. But until then, this is The Drama 1988 with another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. Take it easy, guys.